Preston has reached his highest affinity with Preston. You have gained the United We Stand perk. So I guess when he's with us, you get that. Didn't know that was a thing. Usually there's a quest involved with that. I thought there was like a quest that would get, like, you get involved with a quest if you, whatchamacallit. I wish I could get this bull barrel. I really wish I could, but I can't. Wrong item. Can I upgrade the silver shroud? Nope. I wish you could. Maybe if once you get the ballistic weave thing, you get the option to. I don't know. I really don't know. But back to Good Neighbor we go. Back to Good Neighbor. Shoot. I just realized I should have grabbed the purified water that is undoubtedly right there. I really wish I did, because if I did that, I really won. But I guess we'll do it later. With the amount of things that I have set up, I have to have a lot of purified water. Hold on, before we go any further.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty.
And that we're turning you off.
The Silver Shroud.
Had enough of you.
Got a problem?
Got a problem? Shut up before I shoot you. Gotta do it.
We ain't the only friends of AJ here. You follow?
Hey, look at the clown. This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call 'em's trespasses.
You AJ? The dealer who sells to children?
Yeah, that's me. I'm a entrepreneur. I'm making a new market. Chem's for kids, I call it. Cherry-flavored jets, bubblegum mentets. Them Diamond City kids just eat them up.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today, you face the Silver Shroud!
For Christ's sake. Did Kent put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you... let's say 50 caps just to shut up about it. And maybe get Kent off my back, all right?
Stop selling to children, a miscreant, or face my wrath.
Board up the windows because we're putting you out of business.
Screw you. Waste the freight.
You sure about... Whoa. ISIS boy, 44 to the dome. You did. Whoa. Stand back, Piper. Goodbye. Whoa. Piper, stand back. This getting hairy, Piper. This getting a little bit dangerous. Goodbye. You're right. Goodbye. Fool. I'm running out of space, actually.
The Silver Shroud's bringing justice to Good Neighbor. Bad guys better look out. And now, a special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe's shack and killed four innocent drifters. If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate him to find the evildoers. his whereabouts.
Galaxy. Whitechapel Charlie. Radio. The third rail there. I honestly didn't expect it to be this long, and I don't know if I really want to do the entire quest line, but I feel like evil waits for no one. So as long as it's night, I'll keep doing it. If it's daytime, I'm going to stop doing it, just because I feel like Silver Shroud, kind of like Batman.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
Cool. I would have went in anyway. As I was saying, I'm figuring that I won't do it after night. I mean, after the daytime, because I mean, once daytime kicks in, because.
That a Silver Shroud costume? Hey, ain't no judgments, but ain't that a kid's show?
You there? We need to have a conversation.
At work.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you, I can assure you that it will be dangerous and that you'll be paid fairly.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
All right. Now, just saying, me personally, I feel like someone of the Silver Shroud's persuasion has the ability to, plus one charisma. Perception and charisma. I feel like Tux would be better.
What, another one Mark's looking for, McCready? He's in the back room.
My way for paying customers. What a pint, mate. Three of a mag, no one had been a drinker. Got no tolerance for freeloaders here.
Okay.
Wait.
Kendra.
Kendra is not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in a ditch. If you're set on meeting her, for a fee it can be arranged.
A fee?
Can you spare a few details on her at least? On the house?
You got to have finesse to be an assassin. Kendra's a murderer. A very skilled murderer. Listen, mate, the combat scan shows you know what you're about. Save your caps, buy a lager instead.
I'm not hiring her. I'm going to kill her.
Not my affair, mate. Information is a commodity. So pay up.
Here's your money. Where is she?
You're still going through, is this? She's got a flat outside the neighborhood. Look out for the blighter she's got with her. Nasty piece of business, that. Good luck.
Kill Kendra, eh?
God, I love this song.
Running from something?
Well, it's time for me to go execute myself an assassin. This is gonna be very fun. Very, very fun. Now we're on Gogger and Earth. Is she? Here's another thing. Am I actually doing good killing all these people? Or am I really just going to make good neighbor hate me? Actually, she's not even in good neighbor. She's not in good neighbor. Where is she located? I wonder if these little lounges allow you to view those pre-war segments. Or if it lets you replay certain missions. I don't know. I wonder if that was something that they incorporated with that. I really don't know. I wonder if you can even use them. It may just be something that NPCs can use that the player character can't. Whatever the case, I need to hurry up and end this because I'm running out of space. So this may be our last Silver Shroud mission for right now. And I'll probably end it and see where everything goes from there. But actually, it's kind of fun being the Silver Shroud. I don't know. I've always kind of wanted to do that. Okay, this is throwing me off, but I think I know where to go.